wonder what's back here. Believe it. It fits. Don't let the sight down.
The intruder is to be shot on sight. Understand? Yes, sir.
Shit. If I don't get out of here... I am done for. Maybe later.
Intruder is still here. Find her! She may have already found the artifact.
Down you go. In plain sight. Still got
What's
it.
What's happening out there? Get a move on. Always good to change your look.
Job done.
You know, the whole hood and robe look hasn't been in for a few centuries.
Perhaps you don't understand what's happening here. I've killed... You're dead.
And I get to die having lived a successful life. Cowardly brotherhood.
Watch yourself.
You know, I would have so much more respect for you and your people if you refused my offer to leave the city. If you just stayed and fought. Killing me won't do anything. The Templars are everywhere. And your brotherhood... too scared to ever come back. You want my advice? Find better people to fight with. Shouldn't be that hard.
Oh, fuck him. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Who's next? Who's next?
I have Darcy's signal.
Hello? What happened down there?
Westerly's dead and the tomb is safe, for now. There's no way I can leave the city. If my ancestors on the Templars, then so can I. But I need a brotherhood.
Not spot, but dead sex, a brotherhood of sorts, isn't it?
Brotherhood, sisterhood, siblinghood, whateverhood, really. If you're willing to stand up for the city, we're happy to have you. And I won't lie, it really doesn't hurt that you seem to be some kind of ninja with ancient superpowers. We definitely don't have one of those yet.
I'll take it under advisement.
Nothing to it. Hope the next thing's harder than that, or...
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
All right, Bagley. Fair enough.
You'll need to get used to Bugs' drivel, but it's proper fun. Fantastic job.
Listen, you can't give up.
Okay, you're up. Can't wait to see what you can do.
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Baddies.
Nice.
I'll stay my blade.
you shut up?
I'm willing to work. I'll do anything, really.
What's late-stage capitalism working for you?
Quite skilled, honestly. I mean, just read the sign.
We want loads of money.
This could be dangerous. Can't be too careful.
Keep searching.
Job done. Lucas, it's been 2 days already. Enough of this. I can't stick my neck out looking for you. It's bad enough if you get yourself killed, but it's really selfish of you to drag me down with you. We can't take on the Templars. Not even if everyone we've got left marched on London together. The Assassins aren't strong enough yet. You've always been so impatient. Just stop being so damn sneaky, will you? Let me find you. Safe for now.
Hack successful.
Hey, Darcy. I'm finding Templars all over the city. They're secretive as hell, hiding in their offices behind guards. I found one way to get them out into the open was to hack into their networks and just break everything. Let them know I knew who they are. Had taken a lot of goons before the Templar came out. But it worked. Just a suggestion.
Watch yourself, Darcy. Let's do this.
What the blood clot!
Where to now? Careful now.
I'm off to ruin this Templar's day. Be right back.
Reload! Cover me!
Lucas, I hope you find this. I'm sorry we fought so much the day you left. I'm gonna make me come after you, but still, I'm sorry. Being so stupid, I couldn't get through to you. Being innocent about running headlong into things. We take our time, hide in the shadows, wait for the right opportunity to strike. I guess I should have explained all that better. But you should know all this already. This is supposed to be an apology. I'm sorry. Please, let's go home.
The Templaring around the place anymore?
That's enough of that.